like to read minds, mate? I got something for you to read right here.
Mr. Copper, what's the